want to take support for your back, you can take support for your lower back. It helps to keep your spine straight. If possible, make Padmasana like this. Take your right feet on your left thigh and left feet on your right thigh. Otherwise, keep any one leg, Ardha Padmasana, half Padmasana posture. Or you can comfortable with Shukasana, then you will sit in Shukasana. Check your spine straight, close your eyes. The first thing is yogic breathing. Deep inhalation and exhalation. While inhaling, feel the filling or feel the expansion of your stomach, chest and shoulders. While exhaling, feel the contraction of your shoulder, chest and stomach. This is the yogic breathing. Add the breath holding with both. Deep inhalation and hold your breath for just 2 seconds. Complete exhalation and hold your breath for just 2 seconds. This holding will help to listen our body. Feel the highest point and feel the complete exhalation of our body. Do it for 5 rounds. Complete inhalation and hold your breath for 2 seconds. Complete exhalation and hold your breath for 2 seconds. This is the one complete round. Try to make 5 rounds of the yogic breathing. After 5 rounds of yogic breathing, completely relax yourself. Just listen your normal breathing. Feel the sensation of air moving through your nostril. Relax yourself. Okay. Now the Kapalbhati. The forceful exhalation by your nostril, passive inhalation should take automatically by your body. So try to take your complete awareness on your exhalation. Take your hands in Nashika Mudra, fold your index finger and snake finger, close your right nostril and forceful exhalation by your left. Only with your left. Try to make 30 strokes to 50 strokes. You can do up to 50 strokes. If you feel difficult to make, then you can reduce your counting. We start from 10 strokes itself, no problem. Okay? After some strokes, take deep inhalation and exhalation by your left nostril. Now change your nostril. Yes, and do the same thing, forceful exhalation. After 30 strokes, take deep inhalation and exhalation. Now do with your both nostrils. Keep your hands on the chin mudra, your thighs. If you are familiar with the breathing, then you can do it fast. If you get familiar, then you can do fast, otherwise do how much you can. After 30, completely relax yourself. If you mastered in 30, then you can move it for 40 and slowly increase your counting up to 50 strokes. This is the one complete round. Just relax yourself, listen your body and breath. Slowly take long breath in and breathe out, listen your body. Yes. Now slowly move to the Bhastrika Pranayama. Only one difference, in Kapalbhati we are doing the passive inhalation and active exhalation. But in Bhastrika we will do the active inhalation and active exhalation. Okay, we should feel the sounds of both. Again, take the hands in Nashika Mudra. Fold your index finger and snake finger. Close your right nostril. And do the deep inhalation and exhalation. At the same time, forceful and active inhalation and exhalation by your left nostril. Try to make it for 10 or 20 strokes. It is young. After 20, slowly take deep inhalation and exhalation. The speed of strokes depends upon your capacity. If it is familiar for you, then you can increase the speed of each and every stroke. Otherwise, do slowly equal inhalation and equal exhalation. Come on, let's move to the opposite nostril. Okay. After 20 strokes, take deep inhalation and exhalation by your left nostril. And move to the both nostrils. If you feel some blockages in your nostril passages, then you will feel the some sounds like me. Okay. Now, the last strokes. Last set of strokes with your both nostrils. Again, active inhalation and active exhalation. Relax yourself, completely listen your body and breath. Feel the vibration of your body, hear your heartbeat. Feel the blood circulations or tensions created by the pranayama of Bhastrika. It helps to clean your body completely. Just listen your body, breath and mind. It completely become calm. If you feel difficult to make 20 strokes, then you can reduce your strokes for 10 with your each nostril and your both nostrils. Completely relax yourself. Slowly take deep inhalation and exhalation. This both Kapalbhati and Bhastrika is the cleansing pranayama technique. It helps to clean our nostril passages and our nerves. It helps to clean our lung, head and totally. It helps to clean our whole body and mind. And it gives good balancing of the prana in your both nostrils. Okay, relax yourself, slowly take deep inhalation and exhalation. The small thing, if you feel some blockages in your nostrils, if you can't do Bhastrika properly, then first you practice this with your hands for 10 or 20 strokes and start the Bhastrika one complete round. Okay. Relax yourself, take long breathing and breathe out. Now, we move to the Ujjayi Pranayama. Ujjayi Pranayama is one of the important pranayama in the Hatha Yoga practice. We can do this Ujjayi Pranayama for on whole day or whenever we remember. Just a breathing by our throat. Or feeling the breath on your throat. This is the Ujjayi. You can hear the sound of the waves of the sea or some wind in the forest. You can hear the sound from your throat. The air movement in your nostril, but you feel the movement of air in your throat. No need to hear the sound by others. Just try to hear yourself. If you feel difficult to make this Ujjayi Pranayama, then you can take deep inhalation by your nostril. Lock your vocal cord. And take exhalation by your mouth. So you can feel the sound. So the same thing you are doing with the closed mouth. When we do the asanas, we should try to make the Ujjayi Pranayama. We are doing the Bhujangasana, we are doing all the mountain postures, and we are doing cat and camel. Try to make all the stretches and asanas with the Ujjayi Pranayama. It helps you a lot. It helps to balance your body weight. Okay, it helps to give workout for your thyroid gland. And the major benefit of Ujjayi Pranayama is it keeps our mind so calm and cool. It helps to bring our mind for the subtle state through our inner selves. Towards our inner selves. Okay. Again, try to make the 5 rounds with Khechari Mudra. Okay, usually we are doing the Ujjayi Pranayama with Khechari Mudra. Khechari Mudra is nothing but the folding of our tongue. Fold your tongue in upward direction. Like ra, il. We are pronunciating the complete il. Ra, il. So keep your tongue on the upper part. That is the Khechari Mudra. And close your mouth and do the Ujjayi breathing. After 5 rounds, relax yourself. You may feel some irritation in your throat, or you may feel some burning sensation or some coughing sensation by your throat, in your throat, because of Ujjayi. But try to practice slowly. It helps you a lot. Relax yourself. The very, very important thing in Ujjayi Pranayama is it gives the proper breathing. The basic thumb rule is while inhalation, our stomach should come outside. While exhaling, our stomach should go inside. For the because of our lifestyle, our whole breath will get changed. So many people are doing that when they are breathing, their stomach will go inside. But try to completely take aware on it. While inhalation, your stomach should come outside. While exhaling, your stomach should go inside. Okay. The Ujjayi Pranayama give the proper breathing for us. Without any awareness, it gives automatically. Give the proper breathing. Relax yourself. Take long breathe in and breathe out. Now, the Nadi Shuddhi, take your hands in Nashika Mudra with the support, with the pressure of Ajna Chakra. Usually before we are doing the Nashika Mudra, with the folding of our index and snake finger. For Nadi Shuddhi, we are doing the, keep your index finger and snake finger on your eyebrow center. Give pressure. And as usual, use your thumb finger for your right nostril closing and use your ring finger for your left nostril close. Closing of your both nostrils. Okay. Now, the alternative deep inhalation and exhalation of Nadi Shuddhi. Prashanti, listen. First, start from your left nostril, breathe in. Close your right nostril and left nostril, breathe in. Now close your left and right nostril, breathe out. Again take breath in by your right nostril. Breathe out by your left nostril. This is one complete round. Okay. Try to make this without any noise. Deep inhalation by your left. Complete exhalation by your right. Again complete inhalation by your right. And complete exhalation by your left. This is one round. Try to make 5 rounds of Nadi Shuddhi. Try to do slowly as much as possible and deeply as much as possible. Feel the complete expansion of your body and complete contraction of your upper body. You feel like a flying in the air. Your body is moving slowly up and down with nice stretch. While doing the Nadi Shuddhi, try to make the countings of your breathing. While inhaling, feel the counting of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. While exhaling, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, 1 inhalation, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhalation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is for the initial practice. Try to reach 10 seconds inhalation and 10 seconds exhalation. After you reach the 10 and 10, try to make the ratio of 1:2. 5 seconds inhalation and 10 seconds exhalation. Try to reach up to 10 seconds inhalation and 20 seconds exhalation. Okay, now let me see. Take your hands in Nashika Mudra. Close your right nostril and take deep inhalation for 10 seconds. Close your right left nostril and open your right nostril and complete exhalation slowly. Make control on your breath and try to make 20 seconds of exhalation. Now again, breathe in. Seconds, breathe out. Seconds. So this is the one complete round. If you feel difficult to make 10 seconds inhalation and 20 seconds exhalation, no problem. Start with 5 and 10 and slowly increase 6, 12, 7, 14, 8, 16, 9, 18, 10, 20. Slowly, slowly increase each and every day. Try to increase 1 second more, 1 second more, 1 second more. So try to increase your breathing capacity slowly, slowly. This is the 1:2. Okay. If we reach this, then we go to the next level. Up to now, we'll see in the Nadi Shuddhi, 1:1, equal seconds of inhalation and equal seconds of exhalation. And the second thing is equal one is to two. Take some counts of some seconds of inhalation and double of exhalation. The pattern is same. Left nostril breathe in, right nostril breathe out. Right nostril breathe in, left nostril breathe out. Do it for 5 counts. Good. After 5 rounds of Nadi Shuddhi, let me move to the cooling pranayama. This is the two types of cooling pranayama can be given in the Hatha Yoga Pratipika. One is Sheetali and one more thing is Sheetkali. First we see the Sheetali. Roll your tongue. I'll show you. Roll your tongue like a straw. Take deep inhalation by your tongue and exhalation by your nostril. Okay? Okay, this is Sheetali Pranayama. Try to make it for 5 or 11 rounds. Depends upon the timing. It helps to keep our body and mind cool. People, those who are in the hot weather, hot temperature, then they can do this Sheetali and Sheetkari for 21 times each. Their body becomes so cool and calm. The next one is Sheetkari. Both benefits are the same. Those who can't roll your tongue, do the Sheetkari. Those who have some problem in their teeth, do Sheetali. Okay, both are the same benefits. We do the Sheetkari. Fold your tongue in upward direction. Upward direction. And keep close to your teeth. From here, squeeze your mouth. Feel express like a spicy. Relax yourself. This is the cooling, both two cooling pranayama, Sheetali and Sheetkari. Relax yourself completely. Rub your palms. Your whole body. To the Yoga Mudra, interlock your fingers. While exhaling, bend forward.